I believe she's in the wrong profession.
Suffering from pedophobia, a local teacher afraid of children. Why she's suing the school district she works in. Plus an E. coli outbreak at a local restaurant, the steakhouse that had the deadly bacteria in their salad. And a fire off UC's campus involving students claims another life. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19, Balance News.